4 minutes to go, obviously not taking part. Oh, in qualifying, and Sergio Perez, who's never had a top 10 start in Canada.